Happy Friday, Bulldogs!
I'm Ileana Gutierrez.
I'm Elias Garcia.
And this is Season 6,
Episode 9 of EATV.
Religion is a big part of many people's lives, and in many cases has a good influence on people.
Koya's Bible Club focuses on teaching the students the importance of the Bible and religion.
To welcome the Bible Club into the Koya Club family, we send our cast to show you what they are about.
I found this club because faith has played a really large role in my life, and I wanted to share that with my students and the promise of hope. And the comfort of peace with it. The year we plan on meeting at least twice a month. Like I said, we have a middle school chapter and we have a high school chapter, so we plan on getting together and sharing the message of Jesus and the message of hope to all our students. We also have many plans to do community events and help our community as much as we can.
Not only, like Andrew said, that God has played a really big part in my life, and I really wanted to connect to students that kind of relate to this religion, and I wanted to just make a family between the years in the school.
At first, what made me join this club is that at first I didn't really have a close relationship with God, and I didn't really know much about Him, but I wanted to take the toxicity out of my life, and I just wanted to have a closer relationship to God and just start reading the Bible. And then joining the club made me feel like having friends who I could really talk to like God about, and I could actually get advice from them, and whenever I have a question that I don't understand. We get together two times a month,
every other Wednesday, and we play games, we share the word, of course. We do different things, it really just depends, but that's mostly what we do.
We're going to do some community events, we also give out toys to the homeless in December.
Hi, my name is Mark Rodriguez. I'm the sponsor of the Koya Bible Club, and I decided to be a sponsor because I wanted to partner with the kids here in the school and share with them the hope that only God can give.
Our school has always been all about keeping our motto, honor, respect, loyalty.
So in the spirit of our ideals and the start of the Red Ribbon Week, we dedicate this segment and video to contribute the fight against drug abuse.
Here's the video.
I grew up in Houston, Texas, in the inner city. I was considered one of those at-risk kids, you know, simply because I almost failed seventh grade, simply because, you know, there was a guy in seventh grade who was actually picking on me, right? He was bullying me. And so I didn't want to go to class. I didn't even want to go to school. Man, I used to tell my mom, Mom, go drop me off at the other side of school. I just didn't want to be around this guy. And so one of the things he would do is he would hit us, then he would make us buy marijuana from him. So long story short, I ended up actually trying it out, and it ended up being one of the worst decisions I've ever made. But now I get to live my dream. I get to go into schools like yours. Maybe you're watching this inside of a school. Man, I get to go into your school, and I speak to thousands of kids a week. And I get to share my story about how I was bullied, about how I tried drugs. But now I get to share how, man, I live a drug-free life, man. That's why I wear this red wristband right here. And that's why this week, as you go through Red Ribbon Week, man, you'll see people like create cool things on their doors. Maybe you'll paint like a mural like this one behind me. I don't know what you're gonna do. But remember to live drug-free lives, and remember to wear that Red Ribbon Week with pride.
October 8 was the girls' volleyball team senior night game.
They played a great game against Key West and made sure how great our school team actually is.
Here's the recap.
Elizabeth Perez.
last Friday, October 15, was the seniors' beach bats field trip.
We definitely had a lot of fun, and we made the best out of it. Right, Elias?
Of course, and we made sure to record all of it.
Here's the video.
What it do? We on the way to beach bats. How you feeling? How you feeling, Jay? How you feeling, Julie? What it do? We got here. We arrived. No one's here. We're like an hour early. We gotta pass the time. We got a volleyball. Maybe chill, listen to some music. Wait for everybody to show up because there's literally no one here. Yeah.
Hey guys, we're live at Beach Bash right now. As you could see, clear skies. Cloudy. It might rain. I'm gonna keep it up.
Ready? No. We just finished Beach Bash. How y'all feel?
That's all for today, Bulldogs. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and follow our Instagram and TikTok.
Keep the Bulldog Pride alive.
Go Bulldogs!